You are invited to come back in time with me. Welcome to the 1700s. The ancestors that we have are so amazing. They have left us such a legacy of greatness. Yes, we've made many mistakes, but mistakes are here to learn from, and the beauty and foundation that our forefathers have left us with is amazing. The fortitude to create this gorgeous country, no matter where we come from, no matter if we are in the elite class or the impoverished. We all share the same motivation, inspiration, willingness to do what it takes to make the world a better place. Our forefathers knew that no matter how many buildings burned down, the walls did not matter. It was the integrity, the intention, the light that's meant to shine. We learn, we grow, we cherish all the colors in our nation.
The same length,
we listen.
So this is, you know what a circumference is? Yeah.
We remember and we walk forward into a better place, despite the technology. Despite the way we farm or educate our children, the sounds of our forefathers, the music, the vibration of love and energy is with us forever. We have amazing people in our history, integrity. We have such role models that we can follow in their footsteps, such a connection to our past that we will never forget. We will honor all of those that came before us, their ideals of making the world a place where we are all welcome. It is not naive to think strength, compassion. We owe it to the people that came before us to continue their dreams. This is Colonial Williamsburg. It is a gem in our country, but wherever you live in the world, you have great souls leading your nations as well. Honor their memories. Happy 4th of July to the world. This is Maria. Thank you for watching.